At the Critical Materials Institute, an energy innovation hub led by the Ames Laboratory and supported by the Department of Energy, are dedicated to relieving and avoiding manufacturing supply chain issues. CMI harnesses the science and engineering expertise of the national laboratories, universities, and American know-how in manufacturing. 4 national laboratories, 15 universities, and 27 industry partners work together to discover the materials, processes, and technologies necessary to address manufacturing and supply chain issues. The results are solutions that work, not just on paper, but in the field and on the factory floor. Our track record of 24 patents, 10 licensed technologies, and 4 R&D 100 awards demonstrate our ability to innovate for industry. Let us innovate for your business as well. The Critical Materials Institute has multiple partnership opportunities. For more information, please go to our website.